Arrested after being accused of writing threatening messages to a local organization and its leader. That's according to the Holmes County Sheriff's Office. Threats included burning down a local church and then threatening the life of its pastor. According to police, Jeremiah Luckado admitted to making the threats. He also admitted to a separate incident in which a threat was directed toward a community agency. He is being charged with written threats. He was transported to the Holmes County Jail.